there. Hate to say it, but we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
We don't have to love it, but we do have to do it. Some of you might be old enough to remember the old Dark Winter exercise.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
agent. Good for you.
Looks like the cleaners gave up on Passway, thanks to you.
Thank you.
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Riker's confirmed on site.
All those cops are dead.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, yo! Let's make it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We all got unfinished business.
Ran out of vodka.
Medical units be advised. We've got people dealing stolen medical supplies out of a park near 20th.
Doing it that way for a long time. But this is about to go with you work. You got problems with you things right now?
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. What is his back? Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
This is a joke.
here once again with, wouldn't you know it, the city's premier source for whatever it is I can come up with in between scrounging for food and trying not to get my ass shot in the street.
I think I need a doctor.
You want better? You're welcome to go and try and find it. In the meantime, I'm what you got. Now that we got that settled, let's take a minute to talk about a topic near and dear to my heart. My lungs. Specifically, what I'm putting in them. Or I ain't. Which is to say, cigarettes. I was a pack-a-day guy when this all got started, but like a lot of you, I'm guessing I had to go cold turkey real quick. And it sucked. And it sucked worse because of everything else that was going on. But with people dying all over the place, it didn't seem like it was the time or the place to bitch about needing a pump or two. Still, you'd think...
A safe area.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection. Another satisfied customer.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
All units be advised, Rikers have seized a parking garage on East 24th. Civilians confirmed on site. Division response requested.
Thank you.
presence detected.
Let me finish this.
Thank you, Agent. We appreciate it.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Dispatch to Flatiron Patrol. Sarah needs a viral scan at the quarantine zone on 5th. Might have a variant on our hands.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Appreciate the assist, Division. Last thing we need is a mutant strain. Thank you.
Plenty of my business associates done some time in the correctional system, huh? Yeah, cause of some misunderstandings. But those creeps will come out of Rikers. They're bad news. Pulling people off the street. My crew never did that. People paid their protection money, they got protected, huh? Now, you get out there and help those people.
Exiting the contaminated area. Secure.
You just made a friend for life. You're never gonna warm up.
Do your jobs, people!
Control. Remind me never to fight you.
Hell of a fight.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Wish I could shoot like you.
That'll show those Rikers baboons not to poke their noses in where they ain't wanted.
You offer them any and every bit of aid you can, because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts. All of us. Firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job. But sometimes, you gotta call the cavalry. Crisis gets too big. There's just not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
Thank you. Let's get to it.
Let's see if he's a runner. Remember how we finished off them guards? Let's see how fast he can run. We done here?
Yeah!
Get off our turf!
Pick up!
Shithead, if you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family.
Calm down, I'm not your enemy.
They probably worried sick about you, so why don't you save us both the trouble and stop bullshitting me?
Hey there.
You're like an angel.
Wrong answer! What an asshole.
No one's looking for trouble here.
There's an easy way to play, and there's a hard way to play. You, my friend, are not very good at making things easy on you.
You can do all the cop killing you want here.
We're all in! Let's do this!
This is JTF Dispatch. One of our scouts spotted an arms deal taking place on East 21st. Looks like Rikers again.
That's it. All in working condition as well.
I'm ready to mess this shit up.
Not gonna rest in this city.
All those cops are dead.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
We're bringing the hurt today!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Yo, you gotta...
Warning, explosive device detected.
Come on, man.
Alert, friendly division agent is down. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Take him on fire!
Drown him!
Approaching. Warning.
That's one for the books, Agent.
It's an honor to fight with you.
gotcha!
Division, JTF dispatch. Rikers have taken hostages at a gallery on East 20th, requesting backup.
Hey, you can still catch that shit?
But I got a breath.
Damn, man! I wanted that Kevlar! Now it's all bloody.
Hey, little blood doesn't hurt no one but the guy who lost it.
Get ready!
Hostile presence detected.
Get your ass in gear!
Let me finish.
Solid work, Division.
We're lucky to have someone like you around.
It's just not a good time right now.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Glad you're with us.
Excellent. Decontamination facilities have been a long time coming. Now we can store and maintain the hazmat gear.
Just gotta get your mom.
Yeah.
These babies out.
Watch yourself out there.
We need you. Okay.
This is an emergency services notification. Pillows are now being distributed in the supply depot. One per person, please. Notification. Please keep the areas around checkpoints and entrances clear at all.
LMBs have the UN for a while. Don't be shy. Everything you need, I got. When you get lucky. Pretty nice look you got there. Let's give it another shot. That's a look I don't see too often. Why don't we see what's in this one? That's gonna look unbelievable on you. Let's have another go at it. Another piece for your collection. How about this one? Let's go for it again. Go ahead. Take another shot. Why don't we see what's in this one? Take a look.
Best deals in the city. Hey, a happy customer is the best customer.
Anything you're looking for?
You want it, I got it.
Without you, we'd all be screwed.
I don't know what you did at the train yards, but it's a great candle. You thought about heading over to the Russian consulate?
We need to get those cables connected ASAP. The generators won't be able to handle the overload. Seriously, we don't have a lot of time to get this done. If we had backup, I'd send it to you, obviously. Right now, we have to focus on getting the sector back. People are depending on us.
Get to work.
Good one, Agent. SATCOM's to let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture.
Here are my prayers.
Looks like he cleaned up the
hey,
cleaner.
What'd you need?
Nobody's got a better selection.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
Information to the JTF immediately.
Take good care of that gear, and it'll take good care of you.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. See anything you like?
Good riddance to those military assholes.